New at 11, a high school basketball game was cut short by a brawl this evening. Fight broke out during the Manassas-Clairton game at the Clairton High School. This video was posted on Twitter. Allegheny County 911 says police and EMS were dispatched to the school, but it's unclear if anyone was arrested or injured.